Hi everybody and welcome back. Today we're going to be playing a game that we haven't looked at in a while, No Man's Sky. And the reason for that is that they have done, Hello Games has recently done a massive, massive update to the game, seemingly out of the blue, to, I guess, ease tension or to fix their game. Nobody knows why. They've done an update, and you can tell right here from the screen, just from loading up, they have three new game modes now, or like two new game modes. You have normal, survival, and creative. So if you just want to create stuff and never have to, you know, deal with monsters or exploration, creative is right there. Survival, apparently it's, you know, basically just hard mode. And then there's normal. Now, I've been told you have to delete your old save to start the new content. I'm going to load it up and we'll see what happens. Load the old normal file up. Wherever we were. In a galaxy far somewhere away. No Man's Sky. But some of the features that they've added into the game now include base building, planetary teleportation so that you can like pick a planet as your home base. And then teleport back there, you know, anytime you want. That way you can feel like a piece of the sky is really yours, actually. Or like a planet is yours, so that you can actually feel a little bit more dedicated, I guess, to the game. Or a little bit more invested. You could also, if you have stupid amounts of money, apparently, you could buy, what are they called? Freighters, which are massive ships out in space that basically you could use as like your base as well. They're just massive. I don't know about their weapons capabilities, but they're just these gigantic trading ships, basically, or homes, whatever you want to use them for. You can do that. But there's a whole host of different stuff. They've changed the algorithms in the planetary generation, I believe, as well. And there are now aliens that you can actually recruit to work at your base or on your freighter. So like there's like allies, kind of. They've done a lot, so hopefully we're gonna jump in there. We're gonna find something out whenever the hell this game loads. Wow, I do not remember this game having like the loading screen of death, but that might be new. Who knows? I will say this: I'm pretty excited. I thought No Man's Sky was literally a game that I had, and that now I had spent money on and was going to be dead. The foundation update brings these base building and more No Man's Sky. It's a foundation for things to come. Base building, grow crops, hire NPCs, creative mode, buy freighters, improve space combat, larger space battles, survival mode, freighter bases, expand your freighter with its own crew, hydroponics like cargo hold, improve visuals, UI improvements, and gameplay improvements. We've had to regenerate the universe. Your in-game location may be adjusted as a result. Your overall progress. Oh, okay, cool. So it looks like I will not have to quit out of the game. Let's do it. Let's jump in our old boat here and let's. I think it was spacebar. Hold W to take off. I will say this. Oh, this is undiscovered and it's right in front of me. Well, you don't say. Trying to remember how to. Oh, shift, apparently. Shift is pretty good. Well, I remember I can destroy these, right? Ba-ba-ba-boom! Valium. Oh, my inventory's filled. Less than ideal. Can I look at that? Where's my inventory? Hold on. Hold on. How do I look at ice? That's all I want to do. There it is. Alright, so look. We got thallium. That seems to be kind of like... We got a whole lot of it. Let's get rid of a little bit. Corollium kind of looks like it's... Whoa, what sounds like a combat? Right, did anybody else hear laser cannons? It was just me? Just me? Oh, it's iron. Okay, so iron is green, apparently. Let's get the thrusters back online and start moving again. I kind of want to see what this big one here is made out of. Probably should just charge directly at it. Man, the inventory system apparently has been redone as well to make things a local distress signal. Let me. Oh God. But I just came back. I don't know if I'm ready for hostile ships. There's the distress beacon. Let's get on over to that. Oh, look, there's some combat going on. I'm seeing some explosions. I think it's weird that it's not, like, giving me a, like, a distance to this. Oh, it's because I'm, like, literally here, aren't I? Alright, let's see. Where are these hostile ships? I don't know who's hostile, who's not. I'm not seeing any, like, skulls on my map or nothing like that. Space battles. System complex. Rescue the freighter for reward, but take advantage and steal cargo. Oh God. I barely remember how, like, to use combat in this game effectively. I'm trying to, like, figure out. I can't even see these ships that are shooting at. There they go. Might be the death of me. Take this, you dirty old pirate. Did I kill somebody? Ooh, I got one, I think. Weapons are overheated. We're hot on his tail, Captain. Oh, wait, it's a one-man ship. I'm the captain. Hot on his tail, split personality. Bow. Look at that. I can't believe I got two of them there. Now there are more ships somewhere. Let's see if we can't turn this boat around and find them. Oh, they're coming right at me, I'm thinking. Oh, God. All right, they're right there. Let's see if we can catch up and get some damage on them. Oofala. How's my shield doing? It looks like it's okay. Not the best, but it's still there. Okay. Let's go here and recharge this with iron. Oh, we don't have enough anymore. I figure I'd shoot some rocks and see if I can find some by chance. Didn't seem to happen. Oh, God. Not looking good. Oh, I think we killed them all. I think I won. Dump that. I just need to find iron. That's all I really need is this. Yeah, this is iron. Alright. Let's hope that these are all rich with iron. Not looking good. Looks like I'm taking damage. Alright, shields are back up. Let's see. God, these guys are fighting me again. Let's hope this is the last one. I don't know how many more of these I can fight. Well, I guess if I can keep finding iron, we can do this indefinitely. You'll never take me alive, you rapscallions! I just came back into this game and I barely remember how to fly, but I'll take you out. Thankfully, I guess these are like really easy pirates or something. Oh, I think I got him. Yeah, you about to go down. Oh, boom! Dead? Boom! That was pretty good. I'll take it. Alright, let's go to the freighter. They probably have something for us reward-wise, I would hope. I'm just looking for iron, basically. I just want a whole lot of it. There's plenty of asteroids out here. So that was pretty cool. We just got back into the game. We immediately got into a space battle. Almost died. I'm cool. We did it. We could have lost, but we did it. And that's all that matters sometimes. I guess let's go see what these guys have for us. Woo-wee. Well, that's an action-packed first 5 seconds back. Oh, I can land in the freighter? That's kind of cool. What's happening here? Well, I don't want to just attack these people. Let's turn it around. Maybe I gotta be a little bit more direct, I guess, on my landing. Here we go. This looks about right. Let's go talk to the captain for some spoils. Captain, you're welcome for saving your life. Now give me your money. I'm like Han Solo here, boy. Nothing's free. Alright, I see some stairs this way. Oh, my good old space blaster. I remember this. I'm just gonna follow the stairs up. I assume the captain is at the top of the stairs all the time. Oh, there's a lot of stairs. Nope, that's down. Alright, up. If I was the captain, I would always be at the top of the stairs to increase awesomeness. What about you? You're not the captain. That's obviously the captain. Look at his awesome captain's display over there. Oh god, you're ugly though. What you got, boy? Thank you, friend. You have my appreciation. Can I offer you a reward? Make offer on freighter. I don't think I have nearly enough money. What supplies does he have? You get the supplies. Cool. I didn't have any inventory space. Oh, he just gave me some credits. I'm cool with that. I just want to, just to put it in perspective, let me see what a freighter costs. Let's make an offer. Very good. You won't regret it. Here comes the heart attack. That's money. Holy crap. 7 million. It's a lot. That's a biggin. That's a biggin in the price department, man. How do I get out of here? Oh god. I don't like how difficult it is to leave. This captain's invited me into a maze and he won't let me go. I don't like it. I just want to go back to my ship. See, now that's kinda cool. I'm all about, you know, adding. Oh, that's me, right? That little weird looking one. Wish I could get a paint job for you. They should add that. Paint jobs for ships. Space paint, as they could say. Let me look. I can recharge this. Anything else that kind of needs a little bit of recharging? This does. Oh, our hyperdrive. No, we don't need to recharge that just yet. Everything accelerated fire cannons. We have a beam. How do I switch to that? We have our photon cannons, which is, you know, looks like that. Oh man, we have apparently a beam weapon. Oh, I remember this. I think I remember this thing. Alright, so what am I gonna do? I wanna farm up some more iron. And then I wanna land on that undiscovered world. So let's see, I guess the dark ones are exploding in iron. I don't know if that's, you know, let's see, is this one breaking Italian? Nope, that's also iron. Alright, so my initial thought is gone. That's fine, that's fine. Let's just get some more iron. Yeah, I just want to stock up on it, because apparently iron is a big thing for base building. So what? Maybe we'll land on this planet. If I like it, we'll build a base there. You never know. We might just find our brand new home. Looking for more iron. I'm just stocking up right now. Well, Valium's not bad either. That kind of powers a lot of our ship systems and stuff like that. Yeah, I know, we don't have enough we have plenty of thallium, but I have, like, apparently I have, like, nowhere near the amount of iron that it was required to, like, overstock on it, so we're gonna keep farming that up. I'm not gonna farm it up forever, because that's just gonna be boring to watch, so I'm just gonna kill a couple more of these, like, right here. And then we're gonna leave. You guys remember that one that I flew through? There was like a big round one and I literally just shot it and like made holes in it and flew through the hole. I remember that after. That was a cool one. I kind of wish it was right here. I just want to blow it up some more. Oh god, like I'm literally like right on top of a lot of these. That one was pretty big. Where's this planet at that I was looking at? Where is it? Planet. Planet. Wait. It's got to be here somewhere. Where is this stupid thing? Am I crazy? I feel like I'm crazy. Oh, it's right there. There it is. This planet. Undiscovered. Let's... pulse it. Oh, whoa. We're coming out right to an asteroid field. Pull back. Ho. Can we... do a scan of this environment? I remember I used to be able to do something like that. I think I just did it. Scanner, okay, perfect. See, didn't get anything really on the scanner. Try again. So this planet, it's... ooh, look at that! It'll tell us what's on the planet now. How cool is that? I think there are other ones in this system. I want to look around a little bit. Press C to scan. Ooh, okay. So that's a pretty decent planet. That's also undiscovered. And how about you, friend? Scanner recharging. Enhance! So apparently the three planets in this system have very similar type stuff to them. You know what? Let's get down to this world and check it out. Let's see what type of world we have. It's undiscovered. I gotta discover it. Go! back a little. Yeah, they still made it so I can't mine the planet. Kinda lame. Now that we're down here on planet side, we'll do a little bit of a scan. Let's keep it moving. This planet looks real barren. I don't know. Have not even seen any signs of life as we've been cruising its surface. But let's land. Initiate landing sequence. Poisonous dust, minimal flora absent. All right, fauna ordinary. All right, where's my ship? Oh, up there on that. So the weather here is poisonous dust. Lovely. Not seeing any kinds of animal life. Let's move forward a bit. I want to know what this red, what these red blocks are, and then maybe we'll get the hell out of here. Ooh, they got iron. Yeah, whatever that is. I'm not 100% sure. Well, my goal is to check out those red blocks. I want to know what the hell those are. Vernac Swamp. I mean, this is... I don't know what... Ooh. What's that over there? We're gonna go investigate. Da-da-da-da-da. What's our gun look like? Damaged machinery. Yeah, it's like impaled. Ooh, we got a phase beam coolant. Ah, sure, I'll take it. Why not? Can I, like, destroy you? Cannot. Excuse me. This seems like some kind of exotic material, it's telling me, at least. Whatever it is. I wonder if it's expensive. I mean, if so, I could, I wonder if I could potentially build, like, a little outpost on this world and come back whenever I need this. I don't know. But, once again, I have yet to discover what those big red blocks were. I'm thinking maybe thallium. Toxic protection. Falling. Oh! What are you? How do I scan you? How do I scan this guy? How do I do this scanner? C to activate. Local scan is not what I want. I need this. F to operate. Cool. Rapid fire. How do I do this? Once again, excuse me, folks. As in the past couple videos I've stated, I'm just coming back from like a really bad cold. So I'm trying to still make cool content. Don't mind my one or two coughs during the video. I promise I'm not dying, or maybe I am. I don't know. These are like weird little pineapple plant guys. Look at them. Oh, this one here's got like a hand on its head. He looks like the king of these things. Are you their king? This is hilarious. Oh, look, another one. I'm just gonna scan everything. Boom. Four. I saw some boxes. Interesting. What a cool little, What? Ooh! So everything on this planet doesn't have legs, apparently. Like, that was what they decided to forego when they evolved, was legs. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Wowie wow wow. Ow. Ooh, I could save right here. So the Sentinels don't seem to want to bother me too much because they know I'll kill them. Is this the building? Oh man, all right, cool. What I really want to do is... change this thing here. I don't know how to switch between my stuff anymore. Yeah, I really don't know how to change between the two types of weaponry at this point, which kind of sucks because that's going to be needed. I'm willing to bet a shiny penny that that's going to be important. Oh. I think I figured it out. Gee. All right, I got it. Figured it out, guys. Don't worry. All right, cool. So now, we're back on our way to adventure. Life support. So maybe that's the same in the ship, to switch between that other laser thing that I apparently have in there. Whoa! I don't want to be too alarmed, guys, but what? Oh, that one's... remember I said the other one looked like their king? I lied to you. That's their king. Holy hell. He looks... disgusting, to say the least. Inventory full. Alright, so here's what I want to know. If this here happens to be iron, I might try to build a base. Iridium. Oh, this one's like a little oddish. Hello, little oddish creature. I think I've scanned everything. Yes, I've realized. Thank you, robot lady. This is a cool planet. I'm not a big fan of the, you know, toxic environment killing me left and right. But it's worth noting that this place is cool. Let me have a look inside my inventory and see if there's anything that I might be able to get rid of to... better facilitate. Ooh, what's this for? Huh. Warp cell, gold, copper. I've got some decent looking stuff in here. I just don't know what's important anymore. Well, you know what? I'm gonna head back to my ship. I'm gonna get my damn ship, and I think I'm gonna leave this planet. I'm not a huge fan of toxic rain. I'd like to go find a different world to make our home, if possible. But before we go... Screw you! I did what I wanted, I'm leaving now. Sorry, little mushroom dudes. Oh, God. I mean, these things are stupid. They're just standing there waiting for me to kill them. I'm fine with it. Oh, God. We gotta get out of here. Dun, 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 dun. God, these things are really kind of cool looking. But yet ugly. But yet totally ugly. I'm sorry, little ugly dudes. You have a great life. I'm going to a different... planet. This one here looks like poop. Alright. I have to recharge this just in case. I don't want to look like a big idiot if it literally drops to zero and then it insta-kills me. Because I don't remember how things work. Wow, couldn't have landed that better if I tried. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of planets with environments in them that literally will kill me eventually. Alright. So what I want to do is look at this map, because I was kind of going places. Hanna Barca. I remember this Hanna Barca. She sucked. I remember that. I don't like her. Now this is... Let me see. This is where... Is this where I am? No. Where am I? That's the one thing I do remember, is the map system always confused the ever-loving crap out of me. This is where I am. Three planets, one moon, class, blah, 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 current location. Let's go here. What do we got? Doesn't really give me any... All right, let's go there. Because this system kind of sucks. I don't like toxic planets, and the whole reason that I'm thinking... Ludicrous speed! The whole reason I think this place is filled with toxic plants is potentially... Whoa! What are these? Alright, I'm about to make some free slots. I need to know. Come on, get the frig out of here with this garbage. I don't know what's useless and what isn't. Technology recharge. Let's get rid of this. We'll go here and I will transfer. Why can't I... Can I not transfer that to my body? Oh, I was looking at the wrong stuff. I'm a fool. All right. Let's transfer this. What do you mean, no free slots? Did I not get rid of a slot? 250, 250. 250. I'm grossly confused. You know what? I don't care. I'm gonna... Oh-ho! So suit inventory is different, has different sizes than the ship inventory. Interesting. Can I create a warp cell? What is this for? Let's transfer this. There we go. So now we've got this free slot. What I really wanted to do was just to... I just want to know what this crystal is. Iron. Ah, God. Less than ideal. I got all excited for it, and it's just iron. All right, what is this? The Atlas interface. I think I remember these. These were kind of like points on our journey to the center of the galaxy that were mildly important from what I can remember. Let's go check it out. I really want to check out the planets a little bit more, but let's do this. I'll check out the planets and then we'll, I don't know, we'll figure it out. Come on, landing sequence. Move just a little bit slower if you could. Tractor beam. Tortoise speed, please. This is kind of scary. It looks like there's a black hole. Because that's literally what black holes look like, is at least what science has told us, is that they are black with a light ring around them. Basically, they're just a void in space that is surrounded by a ring of light. Oh. So all of these give me something. Alright, I'm just gonna run in a circle then and collect stuff. Take that. Did I collect that one? I didn't get anything from it, but I collected it. This may be me being greedy, because now I'm not even getting anything out of it. I've learned the core vaccine word for power. Word for disruption. I know where I have to head, obviously. It's like, obviously, that center area there. But I'll get there. I'm tired. Oh, I've run around too much. Here we go. Let's see. What are these? Artifact. Get her at. Ooh, got a warp cell. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, I got another warp cell. Cool. Huh, always with the inventory. Always. I guess I'll put a warp cell into the ship's new faggle dangle thingamajig. There. What do we got? Can I still move? Nope, I cannot. Alright. Let's see what the black hole monster. Another Atlas interface. How many of these constructs exist in the deep void? How long have they been slumbering, waiting for a traveler? Have they been waiting for me? Am I somehow chosen? I sense the creators of this reality. They emulate everything. The Gek and the Vicar and the Korvax and the Sentinels. Every world that turns and forms that and form that lives, the ghosts of them linger and drive me on. There is so much I can learn from them. Consent. I take the gift of knowledge, certain in my decision. All doubts are silenced, the stars await. I don't know what's going on. Creepy void monster is really what's, it's like Cthulhu is leading me to my doom right now, but, you know, he told me there would be free cake at the end, so I was like, alright. Let's... Ooh, nice. 40,000 units. Come on, get out of here. I hate that when that milestone stuff pops up, I can't, like, do stuff. So let's see, if this Atlas thing is here, I wonder if there are any planets in this sector. There definitely are. Are they undiscovered? Scan. Copper, beryllium. It's got. Oh no, there's a planet base on a different world. Let's try that one out. Emerald, nickel. And what about you? Boom. All right. I guess it doesn't really matter, but let's go to this one. Oh, stink. We're too close to the space station to use our pulse engine. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold on. Hold the phone. What is... Whoa. Chill it out. What's this? This one looks better. It looks bigger. Oh, there's also a space station here. Cool. Bye, space station. I'm kind of blowing past you a little bit. Because I saw a planet and forgot that there were other things in the void of space besides planets. I didn't want to just, like, straight up crash into the planet. Going in for landing, I guess. Please don't have a toxic environment. Due to the fact that the environment is green, I'm just going to go out on a limb here and assume toxicity. The toxicity of our city, of our city. I'm going towards this beacon over here. That's my goal right now. So if anyone's wondering what the hell I'm doing. I will initiate landing when I damn well please, computer. When I damn well please. Let me scan this place while I'm here. You know, at least maybe it'll tell me what I'm flying towards over there. Not really helping me out. The scanner is not revealing nearly as much as it used to, I feel. What's this? Stuff is everywhere. What's this? this. All right, let's lay it. Let's see. Let's just see what's wrong with the planet. All right. Weather humid, low security, flora lacking, fauna occasional. All right. Not liking this planet. We're leaving. I just want like a forest planet, like, you know, just like an Earth-esque. I know that's that's me asking for the moon and the stars, but we're gonna go to this abandoned. See what we can gather from it. Maybe if I fly directly out into space and then just aim myself like so. You know what? I don't even care. It told me my destiny lies beyond this system. Free exploration mode. Anomaly detected. Is this where I am? Current location. Alright, so where? What's my goal? Let's go. Yeah, this. I don't like this area. It looks like crap. I know I looked at literally nothing. But, oh, look at this area. This place is popping. Battle detected? Tell me it's these damn... Oh, well. I don't think this ship needs my help too much. I think it's time for me to stop these filthy pirates. I hate pirates. Well, actually, I like pirates, but... Right now, in this conversation, I dislike them. Alright, my phase beam is on. Boom! They are dead. Holy crap. Woo! Cool. You're welcome, freighter captain. Oh, there's a planet over there. Now this area is all red, so that makes me kind of feel like the planet's gonna suck and it's gonna be really hot. I'll come back to this freighter later. I know they're there. They probably want to give me a nice reward. Man, I'm not into it at the moment. I'd much rather... Whoa, this planet is far away. It's gonna take like a full minute in the pulse drive. Oh god. Oh god. Whoa, everybody hold on. Hold on to your butts. Whoa, this planet looks like Earth if I've ever seen one on this place. We're going there. That looks cool. Probably gonna be an all water planet and then like little to no landmass where it's gonna suck. Coming through the atmosphere, we're coming in for landing. Pull up, pull up. Whoa, Rafuin Tulalala. I am here, Rafuin, your king has returned. Your king's coming in real hot. Oh, man. All right. Woo, there we go. Apparently there's a transmission tower somewhere around here. Let's go there. No, I don't want to go to off planet. What about the other thing? Is that stuff on planet? Because I'm all for on planet stuff. Because this place looks really cool. I'm trying to see. See, there's an off-planet trading post. Nope, they're both off-planet. So, you know what? I think... This is a really cool little forest here. What did I just say? I wanted a forest planet? How do I land again? I'm forgetting here. H, E. Initiate the landing sequence. Not gonna lie, I think I just parked my ship in a chasm like an idiot. Woo! Mild, standard, rich, devoid. So does that mean this place is devoid of life? I really should have paid a little bit more attention to that stuff. Whoa! This place looks cool. Folks, we found our new home. What do you have for me? New technology. Cool. Let's find like the top of a mountain and we'll build a base or something. I guess that would be that over there would be like the top of a mountain. Oh, we got these little guys again. Trying to think like where would be like a really good spot. Probably right over there on that, like, those mountains there would be, like, really good because it's, like, all kind of together. Everything kind of looks established. It kind of overlooks most of this place. Or right here. I mean, look at this. We've got, like, a decent mining spot here, looks like. Maybe right up there on that ridge. Good. Might as well come down here and see what the locals have. Ooh, iron. It's just iron everywhere. Nothing wrong with a little iron. Considering it's like the main resource apparently for base building, so I'm all about it. Oh, and that there is a big chunk of something. So I'm thinking right here. So let's see, how do we build? Okay. Signal booster, communication station, save point. Oh, I don't want tech. How do I do this? Available to build one. I for more info. I don't want that. Tech, signal booster, communications. Why can't I build other things? Okay, so that's that. I'd like to craft a base, please. A base of my very own. Right here overlooking the gorge. I'm thinking this might be it. Do I need to build one of these before I build something else? Place. So now I can save? Oh, that's kind of cool. Do I get inside? Oh. I have saved. Interesting. Seems to be all I've been able to build, which is a really sad thing. I don't know what else I need. Do I have iron in my inventory? Exosuit inventory. Let's check that out. I have iron. I have some things. I just don't know. Oh God, this inventory crap. Technology recharge. I absolutely cannot stand the inventory system in this game. It is so annoying. It's just crappy. What was I doing? That's right. I was looking at my inventory. I've got this stuff. Don't know exactly what to do with it just yet. Transfer the plutonium over. Did I create anything? Technology, protection, stamina. Okay. How about craft production product? Ooh, I don't want that. No, I want to build a base. That's what I would really like to do. I would really prefer to build the base. Alright, don't know what's going on here. So I've built a save point, so I've saved. That's nice. So what am I going to do? I am going to, hopefully, remember where the hell this save point is. I want to get back to my ship and go out. Maybe I have to do something else before I can base build. This planet is awesome. I really like the look of it so far. I don't really know what this planet holds in store for me, but I think we found our home. I think I potentially need to, I don't know, find some blueprints or something? I don't know. I didn't really look into what the requirements were for the base building. I just kind of figured we would be able to do it like most survival games off the bat. So what am I going to do? I would like to go to the space station. That's what I would like. And if I lost that save point forever, I'll come back and I'll make another one. That's not an issue. Maybe somebody at the space station can cue me in to what I need to do here. And if they can't cue me in, then I'll just burn it to the ground. I wish that'd be kind of cool if you could just turn like full pirate, blowing up space stations and freighters and everything else in the mix, and just that would be cool. I would enjoy that, but I probably wouldn't do it because I'm a nice guy. I wanna go out there. I wanna explore. So will the updated systems in the game be enough for people? I mean, that remains to be seen. I mean, it's nice that the No Man's Sky producers have updated the game. It certainly piqued my... Whoa, there's a whole bunch of people. Whoa, look at that dude. Wow. You guys are wild looking. All right, trade envoy. Let's interact. Dude, you are wild looking. I am a specialist in construction in search of a new position. Have you established a planetary base? If so, give me a terminal to work at and I'll build you the foundations of an empire. There are preparations I must attend before I can hire a builder. Huh. I guess that seems to be what I have to do. A base and a construction terminal are what I need to work at. Do not know what I need right now to get these guys recruited, but I want them. They look kind of cool. Let's go back here. Let's go to the Galactic Trade Terminal. Boop, 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 boop. Let's sell items from our inventory. Maybe there's some stuff here of value. Gold. I don't know if we need that. It looks like it's... Ooh. This is 0.3 higher, so we'll sell that. Looking for... You know, I want to sell stuff that... Ooh, calcium? It's not a lot of money, but I'll get it out of my inventory. Definitely worth it to get stuff out of my inventory. I think I actually need that. If I remember correctly from however long ago I played this, I believe I need that item. Alright. Done with this. This guy says I just need to build a base terminal and he'll come party with me. How about you? What's your deal? Ooh, I have no idea what this guy's saying. The small creature is busy adding up trade profits. When I appear, its eyes open wide in anticipation for our first contact, and it rubs its fingers together greedily. Okay. Then bound. I can't help but notice that it smells amazing. All right, I'll give it 10 units. Thrilly, thrilly gives me something in exchange. Okay, what did it give me? Oh, that's kind of cool. It gives me something that a new technology has discovered that I can now create. That's kind of cool. How about you? Whatever your name is, weird. Oh, he's like a parrot. Oh, he's kind of cool looking. Noah will serve your farming needs better than I assure you. Do you have a planetary base? Provide a terminal for me and I may service you. Sorry, I'm not hiring at the... Man, this is lame. I want to hire you, man. I really do. There's got to be something that I don't know. There has to be something that I don't know right now in how to build this base. Oh, I just literally almost just got creamed by that weird little box ship. Whoa. I just want to... Nah, you know what? I don't care. Let me get back in my boat. We're going back to Earth. I'm going to call it Earth 32, actually. We're going to go back to Earth 32. Manufacturing facility detected. Not on the planet that I want it on, so I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? Yeah, I'm not going to your damn planet. I'm going to Earth. I want to build a base. Build a life for myself on this rock. Alright. Is my, like, the place where I was the save available to for me to find? Is there like a waypoint for it? No? Cool. So that's, you know, always good to know that I just wasted resources for like nothing. It is what it is. Alright. Let's look for another cool spot to maybe try this base building thingamajig again. Like on top of that rock? No, that would be silly, wouldn't it? Let's engage our boosters. Keep scanning the planet while I'm here, you know? Always good to keep scanning. You never know what you may uncover. Sorry, I'm like turning my head to like... look better. Wait a minute, this area here kind of looks... Whoa, there's my thing! Is that the thing I made? I think that's the thing I made. Oh no, this isn't the thing I made. This is something much different. What is that? That looks cool. Previous base item cache. Interact. What's this? Echoage Colony. Interact. Habitable. Oh! This is now mine, isn't it? Home planet registration. Mainframe. Ooh. Claim this planet. It's mine. It's all mine. Build a straight corridor. You can access building. Okay, I can't open this box just yet, which is weird. Teleporter! Base terminal, interactive teleporter. That is dope looking. Alright, let's... A straight corridor. Yeah, I'll build it. That's what they wanted me to do. F. Place object. Oh, man. We are well on our way. Nope. So what's this? I can build another room? Ooh. Build another one of these. That's pretty cool. Let's see. Room parts. I don't think I need that. Ladder. Access ramp. Door. Window. Ladder. Ladder. Structure. What's this? A foundation. Provides a solid foundation for any structure. Can be anchored to any types of terrain. That's kind of cool. Technology. Specialist terminal. Oh, I need to create these for people to be able to come to my base. No? I believe that's exactly what those folks were telling me. Let's place this object. Boom. Skilled builder for operation. Cool. You can recruit builders from in space stations. Nice. I will go back and I will get that dude later. Right now, I want to keep building. Room parts. Now, how about like a window? Oh, I need to make glass. Craft products and inventory. What else can I build? Ooh, a ladder. Where can I build that? Do I need to build a hatch for the ladder to make sense? Strong lightweight ladder will reinforce anchor points for attaching to walls. Alright. Let's see. Structures. Corridor. Cylindrical room. Foundation. X-shaped corridor. Corridor. I don't think I need that. Can be anchored to any types. Nah, I don't like that. Alright, so room parts. What's this? Access ramp. Do we have one of those on my base? I want to make sure I have an access ramp. I do. How interesting. Can I put the ladder on the outside? So I can put a save point. Oh, I'm short on platinum, am I? Comm station. Does this go inside or outside, I wonder? Apparently it goes outside. Put wood right there. Fine with that. And what's the other thing here? It's a communication station and a signal booster. Covered scan for specific building types of your choice. Well, we don't have enough for that just yet. So let's back on out of this. What can I do with this here? E. Is this like a buy and sell? Can I sell down here? Ooh, enter your message. No. Okay. Basically, if people come to my house, I can leave that there. People will be able to read what I've written. Let me see. Can this bring me to the space station? Between space station and own base, you must own a base before you can teleport to it. Your base terminus will only activate once you have teleported to it from a space station. Interesting. Well, I think we all know what must be done. We all know! I hit the get out of the ship button. I didn't want that. I wanted to take off. Take off! Alright, space station right there. Charge! Prepare for boarding. This heist will be rewarding you. Loving it. I'm loving it. All right. Let's see, we can recruit the builder, teleport back to our base, and then I think that is a wonderful point to end this first step back into No Man's Sky. We're building a base, I'm kind of excited about it. I mean, if that's all No Man's Sky really needed to keep me entertained was base building, then, well, I guess I'm an idiot, but to interact with this cool looking dude with his little fin things. He's kind of trying to take my mohawk. I know what he's doing. You're a specialist in construction. Don't worry. Recruit the builder. Do I have to pay you? You'll not regret our association. I have coordinates of your planetary base. I'll meet you there. What is the word? Oh, yes, boss. See you there, loser. Are those the words? Locked door. I don't have that. So, I am looking on this boat for... Can't get through there. Where's this teleporter that I apparently am looking for at the current moment in time? It says that I need to teleport to there from here. Where is the... Is it over there? I'm going to go all the way over there, and I'm not going to be able to get into it. I'm going to be pissed. Just broke my legs a little. Don't mind me, guys. Got a jetpack. I forget to use it before I land. Always good. Teleporter. Oh! Whoa. Where did I just take damage from? Weird. Let's activate this. Teleport home! Pew-pew! That's the sound it makes when I teleport in my mind. Even though it's got real sound. I made my own. Pacha! Woo! We're home! And we've got this cool little dude here building stuff. Look at him go. What do you do? I'll provide the blueprints for any construction items you need, but before you start running around the galaxy in search for resources, let me present you with this beacon blueprint. Build a beacon to mark your location, and you'll be able to return there with ease. Ooh! Thank you! What a asset you've been already. Cool. Once activated, beacons provide a permanent navigational waypoint, facilitate repeat visits to... Okay, cool. So basically if I find like legit resources that I want, I could go back to them. Why can I not open you? Previous base item cache. I guess I don't have that, but it is what it is. This is going to be the end of this episode, folks. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this episode, please leave a like. And if you like this content, please subscribe so you can see more of it as it comes out. No Man's Sky. We're going to try this up again. We're going to start this series again. We're going to move forward into the vast unknown of the new update. We're going to build a base and recruit aliens. And maybe this is what the game needed. Maybe this is just what it needed to revive. And maybe I'm just kicking a dead horse. But we're going to try again. Thank you, folks, very much for watching. And I'll see you next time in No Man's Sky.